Necheru!
I saw you with the Falakitai of Karanese. Are you a protector?
I am. Is there something wrong?
Please, we need your help. Yesterday, my husband witnessed something frightening. Soldiers dragged a poor man beneath the temple. Then he heard screams. We're already hungry because there's no grain. Now I'm terrified the soldiers will take my husband. We don't know who we can trust. Not even the Falakitai.
Let me talk to your husband. Where can I find him?
He's a stonemason working near the temple. Please be careful. The soldiers mustn't see you talk to him.
Heru!
Oi, this Maisonos Afrosinis.
Stonemason, your wife has been to see me.
Shh! How did you get up here? By a moon, that woman interferes. I told her. What can we do? Just act normal. Yeah, that's it. Stay normal.
Calm yourself. She said you saw soldiers take someone below the temple.
Yes. No! Yes. Okay, it's true. It wasn't the first time, but yesterday was different. There were screams that would wake the gods themselves. So many screams! Now please, just leave me alone before someone sees you. Just act normal.
Some people just should not whistle. This area... This looks like the place the stonemason told me.
Who shot that?
You'll regret that! There you are.
This looks like the place the stonemason told me about. By a moon. What has been done here? Someone called the butcher is strong-arming farmers. I need to find him. I should follow this trail of loot. A bathing sobek. Bathing must be in water. A sobek in water. Not far from here. The butcher's loot could be nearby. Whoa! Those are guards. This must be the place. The bathing sobek should be close. There is an engraving on the chest depicting Soknopayu. That is a village west of here. The coins are in bags normally used to store grain. Did this come from a storehouse?
Hey, wait! Huh?
Get out of the water!
That is a lot of guards for a simple storehouse. This must be the place. I have to get past them if I want answers. The butcher will be nearby. What are these goons hiding?
Imbeciles should stay in their villages.
I hear they took his arm at the butcher's order. I guess we are common thugs now, not soldiers. Shh. Keep your voice down. Yamoto.
This ledger entry is showing payments for grain. Huh. The butcher is not paying the farmers even enough to live. I need to find information on where he is. This is where they are hiding all the grain. Taken straight. Ah, this is it. The butcher is in the villa nearby. It is time this butcher and I had a talk.
Here's the Vlaka who's been messing with my business. We were just discussing you.
You've been stealing grain from Fayum, starving people for profit.
You're not from Fayum, are you? Your speech reeks of the countryside.
That grain belongs on Egyptian tables.
You naive backwater Malakia. I take orders from above. If not me, someone else will do this. This is business. People pay what they owe, or I take it. It's not personal. I give you a choice now. Leave me alone and live, or die here.
Others thought the way that you do. Then they murdered my son. Everything is personal. You filthy Nekatiadet! It ends here.
Guards, take care of this.
May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.